It will be a costly start of the month for some New Jersey commuters. Starting today, New Jersey Transit will raise fares for the first time in nearly a decade. It's a 15% rate hike that's set to increase by another 3% this time next year. Along with the raised fares, the Flex plan is gone, and one-way tickets will now expire after 30 days. It's less than ideal timing for rate hikes, with the transit system dealing with train troubles and service interruptions in the last few weeks.